And silent film star Louise Brooks died in Rochester, New York yesterday of a heart attack at the age of 78. Brooks is best remembered for the 1929 German classic Pandora's Box and for her recent writings about Hollywood in the silent era.